Yes, in Jesus' name, let's pray. Our Father, 2 times 11, hallow me thy name, your kingdom come. And forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. First of all, don't forget our daily bread.